Some say I'm the kind of guy that will go to lengths to pretend he's not as disabled as he is. I mean, what are they talking about? What is this going to achieve? And how fragile do they think my ego is? This is just ridiculous. I'm fully comfortable with the way I am, and I wouldn't change a thing. I wouldn't pretend anything's not the way it is just to get attention, to make people like me more. That's pathetic.